sold. Office buildings are getting bought up downtown. It's the kind of real estate activity that is starting to make people wonder, are we through the worst of the recession? All new at 6 tonight, Sean Mozzarella takes a closer look at whether we're out of the woods just yet.
105 East North Street. It's an address you probably drive by all the time getting to I-385, but you may have never really noticed it. It's empty, but soon a company called Wireless Communications will be headquartered there. The city sees it as a big get.
Getting more office tenants is key to the city strategy.
A strategy that began a year ago. Since then, the city and its partners have helped close deals on about 70,000 square feet of office space. That's roughly the size of the Michelin on Main building. Here's another building that's off the market. It's the Bergamo building, right next to Piazza Bergamo. It already has several shops and restaurants. The city says the new owner is Proaxis Therapy and that the company plans to use the above office space as its headquarters.
Both of these buildings have been on the market for a while, and so the city's thrilled to see that new owners have come in and they're going to improve their buildings, but they're also bringing corporate headquarters with them.
Industry insiders are encouraged by the recent activity. According to figures provided by CBRE, the firm and company, the Greenville-Spartanburg office market appears to be, quote, finally gaining its bearings in the wake of the Great Recession, end quote. Brokers estimate vacancy in the market is at just 17.6%, and availability has declined for the fourth consecutive quarter. Signs of what everyone is hoping will be the new times. Sean Mozzarella, WIFF News 4, Greenville.